Hello there, welcome back to Wondershare Recover It, the go-to destination for your file recovery needs. Today we have an important topic to delve into. How do you fix an iPhone or iPad SD card reader that's not working? If you've ever faced this frustrating issue, then stick around because we've got solutions that you'll need. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and drop a comment below if you find this video helpful. Let's get started. One common reason for iPhone or iPad SD card readers not working is compatibility issues. Apple devices have specific hardware and software requirements, and not all SD cards or readers may meet these criteria. Apple regularly updates its iOS software, and newer versions may have different compatibility standards. Certain older iPhone or iPad models may not support these latest SD card formats. Different SD card readers on the market may have varying levels of compatibility with Apple devices. It's crucial to ensure that your iPhone or iPad, along with its iOS version, can work seamlessly with the specific SD card and reader that you're using. Another reason that your SD card reader may not work on your iPhone or iPad is that the SD card itself might not be supported. Apple devices have specific requirements for SD card compatibility, and if the SD card doesn't meet that criteria, it won't work. Apple devices primarily support SD cards that use exFAT file system, which is common for larger capacity cards. Some older Apple devices may only support SD cards that are formatted with a FAT32 file system, which has limitations on file size. Certain specialized SD cards, such as those designed for specific cameras or devices, may not be compatible with iPhones and iPads. Later in the video, we'll walk you through some steps to verify if your SD card is supported by your Apple device and how to potentially resolve this issue. Sometimes the problem with your iPhone or iPad's SD card reader may be due to hardware issues. Over time, these components can wear out or become damaged, leading to connection problems. For example, the SD card reader on your Apple device is a physical component that can suffer from wear and tear. Physical damage or exposure to moisture can also affect the functionality of the SD card reader, and dust and debris may accumulate in the SD card slot, causing connection issues. If you suspect that the hardware issues might be the cause of your SD card reader problems, then don't worry, we'll guide you through the steps to determine if this is the case and what you can do to address it. Now, let's move on to part 2, where we'll explore the solutions to these issues step by step. Open your device settings, scroll down and tap General, select About, and look for the model and software version to ensure compatibility. We'll start with this solution because it's fundamental. Compatibility issues often arise when the device or its software isn't in sync with the SD card or reader. So ensuring your device and its software are in line with the SD card and reader specifications is the first step to resolving this issue. This step helps preemptively address any potential conflicts. To check your SD card is supported, first insert the SD card into your device, go to the Files app and look for the SD card in the On My iPhone and iPad section. This step is crucial because at times the problem may not lie with the device, but instead with the SD card itself. Some cards might not meet the specific requirements set by Apple, and this check ensures that the hardware components are compatible, which is essential for seamless functionality. You can check to see if the SD card reader is defective by trying another SD card in your device or by testing that SD card in another compatible device. This solution addresses a potential hardware issue. If the SD card reader itself is damaged or faulty, then it can cause connection problems. By checking the reader's functionality, we can rule out one of the possible physical causes for the reader not working. Sometimes it's the simplest thing that can cause the biggest headaches. This step might seem basic, but misplacement of files can cause the device to not recognize the SD card properly. Navigate to the DCIM folder on your SD card and verify that your photos are in this folder. Verifying the correct location of picture files is a quick and easy way to troubleshoot this issue. While this is a more drastic step, we include it as a last resort. Sometimes there may be deeper software conflicts that a factory reset can resolve. Firstly, back up your data, then go to Settings, General, Reset, and select Erase All Content and Settings. It is important to note that this step should be taken with caution as it erases all data from the device. You could also try reformatting your SD card. Connect your SD card to a computer, and then after you open this PC, right-click on the SD card. Next, you will have to click on the Format tab. Then select FAT32 and click Start. This is another crucial step, especially if you're using an SD card with a larger capacity. Some Apple devices may require the FAT32 format for seamless operation. Formatting the SD card correctly ensures that it is in a state that is compatible with your device. Lastly, we circle back to basics. A loose or improper connection can be a surprisingly common cause of these issues. Ensuring that the SD card is securely inserted into the reader can often solve the problem. Now, we've covered all the solutions to get your SD card reader back on track, but what if your data's already gone? In part 3, we're going to show you how you can recover it using Recover It. If your SD card turns out to be the culprit causing data loss, don't panic, because we've got you covered with Recover It. Here's how to recover those precious files. Download and install Recover It on your computer. Connect your SD card to the computer using a card reader. Launch Recover It and select your SD card. Click on your SD card to begin the scanning process, then preview and select the files you want to recover. Then lastly, click on the Recover option to restore the data to a safe location. With Recover It, lost data can be back in your hands in no time. So that wraps up today's video on how to fix an iPhone or iPad SD card reader that's not working. We hope you found these solutions helpful. If you did, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and comment below with any other questions or other topics you'd like us to cover in the future. Thanks for tuning into our channel, and we'll catch you in the next video.